And a 19-year-old man is airlifted to the hospital after a crash. You can see the damage done here. The Williamson County Sheriff posted these photos. Now, that crash happened yesterday afternoon in Stoneford. Authorities say the driver of the dirt bike went through a stop sign, crashed into the car, and was thrown off of that bike. Deputies are still investigating.